Hey, everybody. It is a post-election Wednesday.
Boy, you got a lot of red.
I know. I look like I'm a Martian. Mars. Although I know Martians are supposed to be green, but isn't Mars the red planet?
It's the red planet.
Yeah, so I would think Martians would
no
be red.
No water on it. Dry.
But did your party win? Did your party win?
Yes, actually.
Yeah, there you go.
So
now we have
control of the Senate
and the House. So Obama's still in office. The House divided. Cannot stand.
It's going down, baby.
So either way, doesn't matter who's
one's
in
leaving.
Although it does remind us of what is it? Romans. It says all power of government and authority is given by God.
That's right.
So you think you won? God actually won.
Exactly.
He put the people in there that he wanted.
He sure did
to further his kingdom. So
and he'll put the president in there, too.
Instead of getting caught up in all the politics of it,
the hoopla,
just know that God is putting people in office to move his agenda
forward.
And it's not amnesty. It's not water conservation. It's
that's
not
hard
Obamacare.
It's kind of hard to take.
What's that?
You know, because a lot of people, you know, they get into the political arena, the political movement. They push their candidate.
Yeah, I know.
And it's kind of hard to swallow that.
It brings up a
that God's in control and he's going to put the person that he wants in there.
Brings up a whole new spin on predestination.
Yes.
Because you're predestined to be a politician.
That's one of my favorite subjects.
Win.
I like that.
Anyway, so again, if you lost, don't be discouraged. If you won, don't get too happy. Because the only thing you should know is that regardless of who's in control, God is in control, and that's all that matters.
That's
right. As long as you're on his side and vote for him, you'll be all right. Hey, coming up on the show today from 4 to 5, we're going to have conversations with you about Brittany Maynard versus this guy that we're going to play a little piece of an audio about. His name was Clayton. Had leukemia, died back in 2009. But instead of giving up on life, because he knew toward the end that his life was going to be a struggle, he decided to witness to as many people as he could before he died, because he was really concerned about the spiritual welfare of people he knew. So we'll play a little bit of an audio bite with him in it, and
very
then we'll
powerful
get,
audio
get to
too.
Your calls. And then coming up at 5 o'clock,
we got Dr. Carl Benzio. Of course, he's the executive director of Lighthouse Network and is currently a member of Focus on the Family's Physicians Resource Council.
Yes, B-E-N-Z-O, and Benzio was his name.
Nice.
And we're going to take calls. He's going to come on, and we're going to take calls with him. If you have issues, forgiveness is going to be one, possibly addiction, and some other things. But if you have something that is plaguing you and you would like the advice of Dr. Benzio, we're going to be taking your calls. So you will be a part of the show today from 4 till 6.
Yeah, his specialties are adolescence, addiction, let's see, decision-making? Wow.
Yeah. So if you have
infusing
questions...
Infusing spiritual into practical... Yeah. Wow, that's interesting.
Yeah, so it'll make sense once he comes on and with the introduction. But again, it'll be an opportunity for you to ask an expert about certain things, whether for you or somebody you know. And so that's coming up at 5 o'clock.
He's running the gamut there, buddy.
And then don't forget, this Friday, down in Mission Viejo, Rejoice Bookstore, Christian Bookstore. Frank will be down there.
The Nordstrom's of Bookstore,
yes,
as Faith would
say.
Hi, Faith!
J.P. Jones. Where's she? She's gone. She's left
she's
us.
Gone.
But, she got
know,
a better
she's gonna,
contract.
She's gonna watch the video later.
Well, she got a better contract. You know, you start off doing some, you know, cable TV.
Exactly.
And then you move on to the networks. We're lower than cable TV. But so now she's moved on to cable TV and we're still the same. Although changes are coming.
I guess we're kind of below cable.
Yeah, but improvements are coming. So we are taking a step up in the world.
Hey, that's very true.
Yeah, so stay tuned for that. Anyway, so today, 4 o'clock on your radio dial, 99.5 FM.
KKLA.
Online streaming, KKLA.com, plus the podcast. If you miss any portion of the show, if you missed the bikers yesterday, the Christian bikers.
Which was a good
Mike
interview.
And Noah, Soldiers for Jesus, they're up there. Earlier, we had Albert Moeller, Dr. Moeller.
Mm-hmm.
And so any and all shows
really
and interviews that you missed are going to be on the podcast.
Yeah.
But today, your calls from 4 to 6, Dr. Benzio in studio, should be a great show.
And make sure you give us some kind of shout-out in the comment section below.
Yes.
You know, you like the videos, you don't like the videos, he's an idiot, I'm an idiot, you love us, I don't know, just say something. Let us know you're alive and you're out there.
And until then, as Faith would say,
listen to the show.